Arabs.
5 minutes.
There once was a dusty man covered in Arabian sand. He had a symbol of a golden crescent and a golden star. The symbol was Muslim. Muslims believe in Allah, who is their God. He spoke Arabic.
Arabians like this man live mostly around the Arabian Peninsula, the Nile River, Turkey, Iran, and Iraq.
There are about 275 million Arabians. Arabian is the dominant ethnicity in the greater Middle East. The end!